Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. The teams then, Australia against Germany. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin.
Thanks for that, Peter, and may I say a big hello to everyone.
A moment for pride and reflection as players and supporters stand for the national anthems. Australia proudly line up for their national anthem. We can have a look at them now. So it's away we go then. Comes sliding in. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Lovely delivery, it deserved better.
Well, by crossing the ball so quickly, I think this defence just can't get set to deal with it. I think deserved a better outcome than what we saw, but worth exploring more. Well, that should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging now.
Good delivery, but no joy.
Germany had players queuing in the box in that situation, and they've still got nothing to show for it. What a complete and utter waste.
Robbie Cruz. Out towards the flank. Keeper's got good distance on that. Ball's out on the left now. Where to from here? Mesut Ozil with a delicate ball. Mario Götze with the ball through. And it's Müller. Is it in? How about it? Goal, Germany! With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Yeah, and I think we may have had too many defenders ball watching then, because they just lost sight of the real danger. Germany ahead, one goal to the good. Oh, he's come flying in. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Back to the keeper and go again. So they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead. Toni Kroos. Mesut Ozil, Muller, Robbie Cruz. Thrust towards the front line. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Ball's gone out of play. Lobs it in gently and through to the goalkeeper. Muller. Khedira plays it out to the wing. Hervedes. Muller tried to play it through.
He timed his run brilliantly, and I think he has every right to be a little annoyed with the passer then, and I think he's letting him know right now about that. Just a little more behind it was needed.
Passes it through. Looks like a good ball through. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's. Has gone out. Aim forward. Hervedes. Muller. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The idea was good, though, Peter, and I like the run that triggered the pass, but the quality was the problem.
Toni Kroos battles to win it back. Draxler. Hummels. Germany are looking odds on to go in at the break with their advantage intact. Draxler. Germany are in control here on the brink of half time. Well played, he saw that coming. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Well, he simply failed to just put a little more oomph behind that.
Robbie Cruz looks to dink one in. How about it? That is wayward.
Look, they haven't had that many shooting opportunities against this defence, but along with some patience now, they need to find a bit more invention and craft.
Toni Kroos. Draxler. Well, to tidy up the situation. Forward it goes. Floats one over. And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And there's the end of the first half.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Germany leading 1-0 at the break. Thank you.
And we're off again.
Germany going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
Through, and he's had a quick look inside. Mesut Ozil, Toni Kroos, Müller. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? Steered out wide. Lovely bit of skill. Going for goal! He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, much more than a routine save for me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
Shoots! And oh! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, I can only add that he's got reflexes that are in perfect working order, Peter. That was very good to watch.
Mats Hummels, talk about singling someone out.
Yeah, what they've got to realise, Peter, is that they won't get away with excessive force for long, so they're running a fine line now.
Khedira goes long and forward.
Australia have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
And it's Götze, tries a through ball. Mario Götze. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. What are you thinking?
Well, the message they're sending out now is pretty loud and clear. Let's grab a second goal and give ourselves an element of comfort.
Mesut Ozil. Good, sir. Tries to stroke it through. Just about up to 75 minutes. Germany haven't made a substitution yet. Toni Kroos. Mesut Ozil. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Looks to slip it through, and he's there to cut it out. Tried to play it through.
Yeah, and it was a case of good awareness too. That wasn't quite matched by the right way to pass it. Only needed just a little bit more behind it, and he was through.
Now the pass. Müller gets on the end of it. Gets good distance on it. There's going to be a change here. There's a man waiting to come on. Corner it is then. Decent clearance now. Can anyone get on the end of it? No, it's Toni Kroos. In he goes again! Oh, and that should have been two.
What a massive let-off that was. They're still in it, but this could be pivotal.
It so nearly came off for him.
I would agree. It's tremendous play. He's full of belief and imagination and hard to contain.
Gets it back. Ball has crossed the line and it's a throw. Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Oh, that's a waste. Mats Hummels. Draxler. Germany leading here by this still precarious 1-0 margin. Toni Kroos. Just 5 minutes remaining now. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Mesut Ozil. Khedira. Draxler. Mats Hummels. And back to base. Hervedes. Board shows there will be 3 extra minutes. Now it's Götze. Into stoppage time, very little left on it. Plays it long. Now the cross. There is the final whistle. What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal.
Well, you know, it's not easy to hold on to a lead over a long period, but I thought they showed great shape and good discipline to see the whole thing through.
So that's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and good afternoon all.